drive southwest to the naval yard. The clock is ticking. You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win. Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results.